Hello again, everyone. This is Al, recording this short video just to show you how to have your Windows Media Player play almost any kind of video file. I'm sure most of you at one point or another have seen an error message that says that the Media Player cannot play this kind of file or something similar. What I'll show you in this video is how to download what they call codecs that will fix that problem. What you'll have to do is go to this website called call2k.net and enter, and this is where you get to the home page. And as you can see, what it says here, if someone told you to come to the site, download a codec or codec pack, and you're having trouble finding your way around, just click here. This is what you want. You want to click here to download it. And but before we do that, I just want to tell you about something that I usually do, and I think it's a good habit to get into. Before I download anything into my computer, I always go to click on Start, Control Panel, and Find and Fix, and we go down here to Recovery, Configure System Restore, and Create. You want to create a restore point right now before you download anything, and you have to give it a name. I usually put in just the date that I did it. Okay, and create. This only takes about a couple of seconds. Doesn't take that long. And this is, like I said, this is good in case just anything goes wrong after downloading whatever it is you're going to download to your computer. I'm not talking about this site is safe. I've tried it. I've already downloaded the codecs to my computer. It's not going to do any harm to your computer as far as I know, but it's a good habit to get into. As I said, the restore point was created so we can close these things and go back to our site. And the point I was trying to make is, in case anything goes wrong, you could always go back to System Restore and click on that restore point, and you'll be brought back to the point before you downloaded anything. Step is optional. You don't have to do it. I don't want to confuse you. Let's go back to our point where we click here to download the codecs. Okay, and as you can see down here, we just downloaded that. So I'll bring it down a little where you could see it. Once I click on this, it's going to take you to a page where you see the usual message displayed by window when you try to download anything, that says, do you want the following program to make changes to this computer? You're not going to be able to see that because I'm sorry about that. Okay, because it took me to a different page, but I said yes, clicked on yes, and this is what comes up. Okay, now this takes about a couple of seconds too. Now, once we get to this point, you never want to click on easy installation. Always go for detailed installation and click next. The reason is, okay, let's do this first. License agreement. You'll have to agree to the license agreement, otherwise you cannot download the stuff. The reason for going for the custom install is because of this. For example, look at this. Set my home page default search and new tab to Yahoo on Internet Explorer, blah blah blah. If you don't want to make any changes to your home page or the search page that you have already on your computer, all you have to do is decline. You do not have to accept that. Okay, and once you get to this point, you click install. Okay, mine have it already. As you can see, it's installing the old version. Okay, this takes about 10 seconds, maybe, if that much, or maybe 15. Okay, once you finish downloading this, your media player would practically play any kind of video file. and you wouldn't see those messages anymore. You're gonna click next here and click next and finish. And once you do that, as you can see, it says installation completed successfully. Some settings may not apply until you next restart your computers. Okay, in most cases, you don't need to restore your computer. It'll work right away. This is it. This is all it takes to get Media Player to play almost any kind of video files. Hopefully that was helpful. Please feel free to leave a comment or like the video, please. That would be greatly appreciated. Thank you very much and have a good day, everybody, now.